No. No. I don't do phone messages. I don't do that. What do you mean? Oh. Did you guys make me breakfast this morning? No. So, easy now. Does he know what you're saying? Make me breakfast tomorrow morning. That's bad. That's bad. Who else has got questions? Who's got the mic? Hi.
Hi. Do you feel small next to a giant like
me? You're asking me that question? Stand up. Stand on the chair, you. Oh, do I feel small next to Jared Jensen? You're beautiful. You're petite. You're small. Perfect. Yeah, everybody feels small next to Jared. It's good. Danielle was saying, she goes like, if she ever says that she's married to Jensen, it's like, oh, yeah, who's your husband? Well, he's on the TV show Supernatural. Which one is he, the tall one or the short one? And they're both. You know what Jared does to me when he's bored? Picks me up and just shakes me for like 30 seconds. Did you hear? We were at a Comic-Con a year ago, and he wanted to walk on the floor with the people. I always walk on the floor. Everybody knows who I am from the different stuff. A lot of Doctor Who fans, a lot of Supernatural fans, but everybody's so nice. It's just like, you know, walking around here, everybody's pleasant. And I'm with my kids, so nobody really bothers me. And Jared's like, I want to go. So they have to get security from Warner Brothers. They have to get away, because he's fucking huge, right? And you can't miss him. So he wants to walk on the floor. So my wife is taking him around the floor of Comic-Con. And I took him over to see the TARDIS, right? There was a TARDIS on the floor. And I tried to put him into the TARDIS, and he was too big. Jared was too big to fit into the TARDIS. And the most amazing moment was a lady in a wheelchair, and he was standing on top of the roof in Warner Brothers. And she was in the wheelchair, and she looked up at him and went, Jared! And got out of the wheelchair. It was like, I was like, really? Really? You're going to make him walk now? So he's a very powerful man. So, you feel diminutive? I can't wait till you meet Jared. So have you met him before? He's very tall. Moose.